we're studying the artist Andy Warhol.
Andy Warhol was a famous artist that created an art called pop art.
Pop art is art that has to do with popular culture.
He made art of famous people.
First, we designed our faces.
People drew characters on a sheet of paper.
Some people did famous people.
Some people did self-portraits.
Some people designed their own idea.
I'm drawing my friend Nora.
I drew Cardi B and she looking on fleek.
I'm doing Barack Obama.
I'm doing the mother from the Bird Box.
We transferred our designs into our printing plate.
We roll different types of ink on our printing plates.
Then we printed 8 pictures on our paper.
How did the dinosaur get
to it?
And it's cool.
I look at it. Where's the piece of the paper?
This project is awesome.